The Central Coast has everything people love about California, but without the crowds. The climate is very temperate. The food and wine culture here is second to none. The people are very relaxed and down to earth. The environment is clean, and the natural beauty just surrounds you. It's a very rejuvenating atmosphere, very inspiring for creative people, and relaxing for people who need a break from a high-stress life. The architecture of the home is essentially Palladian, very symmetric, with two wings radiating out from the central great room. It was built to last. The property consists of 80 acres. It's about a mile deep from front to back, with about a half a mile of Pacific Coast Highway frontage. The coastline here has marine terraces with open meadows just above the beaches. Then it gently rises up to pine-covered hills. So the estate's grounds are a combination of fenced pastures, a landscaped area at the center with the main residence and other buildings, with the inland acreage in Monterey Pine Forest. A creek runs through a lovely area of woods and meadows on the southern property line. Behind the estate, the Santa Lucia coastal range parallels the coast. There are many wonderful ways an owner could enjoy the estate. A car collector would be an ideal fit, with space for 60 vehicles and all these great roads to drive on year-round, and close to Pebble Beach for the auctions and the Concours d'Elegance. This is also a great property for horse people. It would be wonderful for a family or corporate retreat as well. Anyone who's looking for a place to rest and to recharge. The spirit of the land and the ocean here is expansive, welcoming, self-renewing, and timeless.